When you do those things, you are in the way of God. God passes that way. God passes that way. I'm telling you, He passes that way. When you get there, He passes that way. He will see you. And He will send you a word. In a word of knowledge. On Sunday, I was describing words of knowledge. He will send you someone. He said to Moses, I have seen their affliction. I have seen their sorrows. I have seen how they are being tortured. And I have come to deliver them. And I am sending you with the good news. Our God knows to send good news. Amen. To His people. It's called the message of knowledge. God will send you word of wisdom and pull you out of that predicament. Praise the Lord. Sometimes God will suit you directly. He will suit you directly. When you don't know what to do, give me prayer. God can suit you directly. Praise the Lord.
Come on, you
hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I said hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He can. Or you can speak through somebody. How can you? God has many ways of doing His thing. All you need is just expectation. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He can use anything. And God can speak to anything. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. I'm expectant. I'm expectant. Stand up on your feet. Thank you.